In this video, I'm going to be talking about how to deselect something. So once you've actually selected something, say you select that, you don't have to go all the way down here to, you know, deselect it. All you have to do is hit Q, boom, and that deselects an item.